Hey guys, this is Hemant from fatlossplanner.com. Here is another quick video on benefits of garlic and ginger. Garlic and ginger are two herbs that possesses many little known therapeutic uses and health benefits alongside the common uses in the kitchen. Both of these herbs have been studied for their effectiveness in fighting infections, preventing cancer, and reducing inflammation. Garlic and ginger can do wonders to cancer and cancer-related symptoms. The National Cancer Institute notes that garlic may work to prevent cancer in several ways. Those include its antibacterial properties, its power to stop cancer-causing substances from forming, and its ability to promote DNA repair. The American Cancer Society notes that garlic's sulfur compounds likely play the most important role in garlic's anti-cancer properties. Garlic may also promote cancer cell death through a process called apoptosis. While garlic may be useful in preventing cancer, human studies on garlic have not shown it to be helpful in treating cancer. Ginger and garlic has long been used for its herbal properties, which are especially helpful in easing upset stomach and motion sickness. This herb is also very effective in controlling nausea and vomiting in both cancer patients as well as pregnant women. Due to its high sulfur contents, ginger and garlic may help prevent heart diseases by lowering blood pressure and slowing down the hardening of arteries. According to the medical center, garlic can also play a role of a blood thinner, which makes it a useful tool in prevention of heart attacks and stroke. Ginger and garlic works just as well as ibuprofen for menstrual pains. The study shows that approximately 250 mg of a specific ginger extract taken 4 times a day for 3 days at the start of menstruation alleviated the pain in up to 62% of women in the study. Ginger and garlic may also have the ability to prevent common cold and cough. There are various research and studies that has already been conducted on this. Ginger and garlic for digestion. Digestion has a key role in keeping you healthy. According to the Organic Facts, ginger can help digestion by monitoring high sugar levels. If these sugar levels are too high, the stomach may not empty as it should. Ginger soothes the stomach and helps return the emptying to normal state. Garlic is also known to keep digestion running well and is especially helpful in irritation or swelling of the stomach. While ginger and garlic are beneficial, ginger and garlic tea also has certain benefits. Ginger and garlic tea can be used for treating cold and easing the symptoms of flu. Ginger and garlic tea has antibiotic and anti-inflammatory properties. Garlic and ginger are extremely beneficial for blood circulation, which can directly affect male stimulation. It has also been scientifically proven to increase the sexual desire. Garlic has been used through the centuries to increase stamina and libido. Another major benefit of ginger and garlic is that it helps you with respiratory ailments. Both garlic and ginger have been touted for their natural antibacterial properties and their ability to loosen mucus and relieve congestion. Ginger and garlic relieves congestion, soothes aching muscles, and can comfort a sore throat. Garlic is considered a powerful antibiotic and often recommended for treating colds and flu. Ginger and garlic helps to treat headaches. Its effectiveness against headaches has been documented. Taken at the first sign of migraine, ginger can reduce the symptoms and severity of headaches. The anti-inflammatory activity in ginger can shorten the discomfort of headaches, colds, and flu. Ginger can be used fresh, dried, powdered, or in oil form or as a juice. It is a very common ingredient in recipes. The unique fragrance and flavor of ginger comes from its natural oils, the most important of which is gingerol. So, to summarize, ginger can treat many forms of nausea, especially morning sickness, reduce muscle pain and soreness, treat chronic indigestion, and helps cure cold and cough. Here are some nutritional facts about garlic and ginger. It has manganese, it has vitamin B6, it has vitamin C, It has selenium, it has fiber, it has decent amounts of calcium, it has copper, has potassium, it has phosphorus, it has iron and vitamin B1. Furthermore, garlic may help you to live longer. Would you also like to live longer? If so, then knowing just the benefits of garlic and ginger won't help. You need to make a change in your lifestyle. Fatlossplanner.com teaches you exactly how to make simple dietary changes step by step with easy to follow action plans for free. Log on to fatlossplanner.com. Guys, if you have liked this video, please don't forget to subscribe, share, comment, and like my videos.